What up, Sharks? It's your boy, Wolfman Jack.
What's up? I'm Darnay. You're tuning into the Bite Spring Break Edition.
And welcome to the Bite with Nathan Trujillo, Gianna Consenza, Iris Kim, Alexa Ruvacaba, Peter No, Hillary Kim, Yvonne Puzan, Brayden Ray, Victoria Moss, Angie Mora, Robbie Loya, Kyle Pendleton, Brandon Bolanos, Arsene Uzoff, and Justin Wayne, with your hosts, Jack Wolf and Darnay Smith.
So Darnay, what are you doing over break?
Hey bro, you already know I'm gonna be on the Fortnite grind.
You catch me at Tilted all spring break, I'll tell you that right now.
Dusty's the move, bro, always. All right, let's check with our fellow Sharks, see what they're doing over their break.
I'm your weatherman. We have a slight chance of rain today, and I'm here with
Nathan Trujillo.
Alright, we're here with my man.
It's Devin.
Y'all already know. Alright, so what are you doing for spring break?
Probably just kick back, go to some parties.
Oh, some parties?
Yeah.
You gonna send me the addy though?
You already know.
You already know.
Stay clear on the DM.
Alright, for sure. Alright, on to our next one. Hey, we out here. What's your name?
Kat.
Alright, what are you doing for spring break?
I'm going to look at colleges.
Studious right here. You know, it's she's going to, you know what, get the camera on my face. Hey Seth Bourne, what you doing for spring break?
I don't know, maybe going to Jackson Hole, Wyoming, I think. I don't know. Yeah,
that sounds cool.
To go snowboarding.
Yeah. yo, y'all already know who it is.
You know what it is. Oh wait, what do you want me to say?
It's Michael. It's Michael. Anyways, all right, what are you doing for spring break, my man?
I think I'm gonna go to Disneyland a couple of times. I'm gonna catch up on some homework. Just relax overall.
Okay, so I'm here with Sam Mansour. Okay, Sam Mansour, what are you doing this spring break?
Nothing.
Okay.
I don't have friends.
Okay, so I'm here with
Jay.
Okay, Jay, how many Fortnite wins do you have?
I don't play Fortnite.
Okay, so I'm with
Bradley.
Okay, Bradley, what are you doing this spring break?
Play Fortnite.
How many wins you got?
Over 100.
You got a battle pass?
Why wouldn't you?
Of course. Why wouldn't you have a battle pass? Yeah, I guess everyone plays Fortnite. Can you do a Fortnite dance? Oh my goodness.
Hey, we're here with the officer.
John Lopez.
Wait, how did you used to spend your spring breaks when you were in high school?
When I was in high school, more than likely we still played baseball. So we played baseball during spring break. We usually have a tournament every spring break.
I see. Do you know about the game Fortnite?
Yes, I've heard of the game Fortnite. My son plays Fortnite. He doesn't play it for hours on end like I heard a lot of people do, but he seems to enjoy it, so.
Do you ever think about playing Fortnite?
Not really. It seems pretty complicated, and as he talks to his friends while he's playing, it seems like there's a lot more to it than we even understand right now, so looks pretty tough.
Thank you so much for your time.
Absolutely, take care.
Oof, I cannot wait for spring break.
Hold on. I feel you.
Yo, you like Robots today?
We talking about like Transformers? Don't get me started on Megatron.
Nah, I don't think it's those type of robots, man.
You mean like Pacific Rim? Like, are we hopping in some Jaegers killing some kaiju, or?
Nah, it's not. How about we just let Robots still take it from here?
Oh, okay, because I was trying to drift for a cool second.
Yeah, nah.
We'll be right back.
You know what time it is?
It's tweet time!
Yeah, it is.
Ally Heart Emoji wants you guys to know that the band and Color Guard are going to be hosting their winter competition here on April 14th, and they're looking for volunteers. Here's the contact info if you're interested.
It's like right here or there or something.
It's just going to be over our faces.
Over our faces.
Yeah.
Our next three tweets come from Mr. Nogales. Sweet Agony, Shake It Like a Polaroid Picture. Our last and winning tweet comes from Grant Ross. Brandon Bolanos' Tuesday talks are the reason why there's awkward silences in class. Hashtag SHS the bite. I mean, he's right, but I don't know what to say about that.
Except come to B201 to get your free t-shirt.
Okay, Darnay, the Fippy looking good today, looking good.
Thank you, thank you. Hey, did you get your eyebrows done? Look kind of extra.
Extra announcements.
Prom tickets are on sale from March 26th to April 13th for $80 with ASB, $90 without. They're on sale from April 16th to the 18th for $95 for everyone. Guest passes are due April 13th.
Grad night tickets are on sale until March 29th for $165. Tickets will be ordered then, no exceptions.
If you took the ACT or SAT practice test on February 10th and did not pick up your scores yet, please stop by the counseling office to pick up your scores.
Color Guard, mandatory parent meeting March 26th at 5:30 p.m. in the Shark Tank. Auditions are May 11th at 3:30 p.m. I'm feeling something.
Dance, there's a mandatory parent meeting March 26, 5:30 in the Shark Tank. Tryouts are April 19th at 3:30 in the dance room.
Cheer tryouts are April 13th at 3:30. Please check the website for more information, including clinic dates for each team.
Hip-hop, there's a mandatory parent meeting March 26th at 5:30 p.m. in the Shark Tank. Tryouts will be May 4th at 3:15 in the dance room.
Alrighty, Sharks, that wraps up the episode of The Bite.
And we hope you have a fun and safe spring break.
We'll see you guys all back on April 9th.